Hey you guys, it's Shrika here and I'm back with another video. I don't know who I am right now because I'm filming two videos in one day. Y'all gonna have to excuse my hair. I just filmed a wash and go video, so it's pretty much still wet. But I didn't want to waste the time since I was already put together. I thought I'll just do a video for y'all. We can jump into it. This is a collective haul from Forever 21, Macy's, and that's it. It's mostly Forever 21. So we can get started. This is a crop top that says no drama. It's so cute. I really like the vibrant. I think they're moving across the street. If y'all can hear that, ignore it. Anywho. I really like the vibrant color. I don't know what is in, like, what has gotten into me with these crop tops. I guess I said the summer y'all gonna get this belly. Yeah. So it stops about right here. This is a size 3X too. I got the bottoms, the tights from Macy's. It's the Hue brand. I figured because I bought a black crop top, like, I needed another fucking pair of black leggings. So here they are. They hella cute. They fit pretty well. I think I do have on a pair of Forever 21 biker shorts underneath. I hope in front because the camera's going a little bit that way. Anywho, yeah, I think it's hella cute. So I have this shirt from Forever 21. And it's a 3X. All right, you guys. So I have a shirt from Forever 21. It is a 3X. I don't know if I said the last shirt was a 3X, but it was too. I just thought the shirt was so cute. Mostly because I bought some yellow Vapor Maxes. They do have like a black detail right here, and right here. And a little bit on the soles. So I just thought this shirt would be hella cute to wear with it. Was I right? Was I right? I fucking was right. They're so cute. Alright, you guys. So I have just a Forever 21 crop top shirt. This says 3X. My hair is bothering me. It just says 3X. Like I said, I've been on this crop top kick. I thought it'd be really cute too, is wearing my yellow ones. Or I got another pair of Air Max. I got these Air Maxes, 97. I thought that they would be really cute if I wore all black in these. So I thought that those would be really cute with an all black outfit. Or I can wear my yellow ones, or I got some pink Karachis too. I might as well bring those out since I'm showing y'all. How cute are these two? So yeah. I'm gonna step back just to see how far it goes. It's not too bad. So I got this dress from Forever 21. It's a size 3X. I've been into tie-dye and I've been wanting to buy it, but I never can because I feel like, what the fuck am I wearing? But this one is just really cute. And I really haven't bought any dresses for this season, summer, spring yet. So I just thought it was really cute. I saw it yesterday in the store, so hopefully I'll be able to find it online. It is low cut, and I put on a brand new bra today just so that, because the description when I bought it was that it was low cut, but I guess it's still kind of full coverage because my bra is showing. But whatevs. I'm going to step back so you can see it. It has a little scrunchy part right here too. I think it's really cute. So this is the black version of the white version that I had in my last video, the spring haul 2020. This time I got it in the 3X. I think I like it in the 2X a little bit better. It just seems like this one has like a lot of extra room. I guess it doesn't go over my titties though, or it doesn't show my bra if I raise my hands, which I guess is not a bad thing. It's not bad at all. But I think I do prefer the 2X better than the 3X, but it's still a hella cute. And then I got these pants from Forever 21 in a size 3X. I did get these online. I have those biker shorts too underneath it. So that's my issue with Forever 21 too, is that they don't go up high enough. So whatever. But they have a white stripe down the legs of the tights. That's why I thought it would be really cute to go with this shirt. But they're two different blacks, so I won't be wearing them together. So all I have is this plain ribbed shirt from Forever 21. It's a size 3X. It's a little bit of a crappie too, but not quite. It's like one of those in-betweeners. It's not like the full width of a shirt, but it's not like super cropped either. I really just thought a plain white shirt would be really cute with all the tennis shoes that I bought. So I felt like I couldn't go wrong. I really like the way it feels though. See, I told you it's not like real crop, but it ain't full length either. I should have put this on when I had like maybe the all black on or whatever. I don't know. I got this duster from Forever 21. It is a size 2X, I think. I'm like the duster queen. But yeah, I am notorious for a cute little black dress and throwing a duster over it. I think you can be very versatile with these. I don't typically wear them with pants, but it's not against the law either. The sleeves are cool. I like that they're short, so you won't be too hot. It is pretty lightweight too. It's not too like heavy if you were to wear it over something. I'm gonna step back. And then I got a 2X just too, because I also really hate when dusters are really, really big on me, because I'm already chunky. I don't need to look more chunky. but a 2X, I mean, fit just fine. It's the tightest is that right here. So it doesn't have any stretch either, but once again, it's not really what I want. Here's the back. Hopefully you get to see all that. Alright you guys, so that concludes my haul. I think it's a lot of casual pieces. I may call it my summer / spring casual haul. I don't know. I'll figure it out. But I want to say thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for supporting my last video. I got fussed at on Instagram that I need to cut my shit. So you guys should follow me on Instagram. It's extremelyblessed_25. I like to kind of post before I post here, so it kind of gives y'all a little bit of a heads up, so you should totally follow me there. All right you guys, thank y'all for tuning in. If you like the video, can you go ahead and give it a thumbs up? If you like me in general, you should totally subscribe. I'm doing better. See, I didn't film 2 videos today. my hair has dried a little bit throughout this process, but I gotta go, so I don't know if it's gonna dry enough for the next video. I may just do an update when I get home. That's the next video. Ain't got nothing to do with y'all. All right, you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Bye.